Giddy up.
Episode 5.
Daytime.
A daytime stream?
Yep.
We'll probably get fewer viewers. We usually get about 2 or 3. We'll probably just get 1 maybe. Because all those daytime talk shows are on.
Or 0, which is fine too.
Like Ellen.
Ellen. Yeah. If Ellen's on, I don't know why anybody be watching us.
I think she's got like the same 12 people on. They just put them on a rotation.
You mean her guests?
Yeah, like Denzel, Bieber.
Bieber.
Anyways.
Anywho, I'm starting us off. November 6th, 2038. So I'm currently 51 years old. We spent the night in the car. Alice is feeling a bit distant.
Okay, you can't just leave that kid in the car like that, can you?
Well, it seems that I am.
Some android lion and polar bear.
First android zoo opens.
Or is it just a zoo allowed? A zoo that allows androids,
no,
or is
no,
it android
animals? Oh. Are you reading? It says CyberLife is set to open the first android zoo in Los Angeles, which will exhibit all exotic species to have become extinct in the last 30 years.
Mm-hmm.
Polar bears went extinct?
Yeah, so did the bees.
There's some scissors there. Wow, not bad. Ooh. I can change my hair color. Let's go light.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty handy.
I think you should go white.
I like the black with their blue eyes.
Do that.
Let's see. Yeah, we'll go white.
That's really interesting that, like, all of a sudden there's not a spot for that.
Yeah.
Could have used that last night. Or, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, look, there's the android right there. Did you see that? There's an android behind there.
Oh, yeah. He looked dead.
There's a police patrolling the area. So, if you remove that little thing on the side of your head, do you still get all your benefits of being an android?
Oh, yeah, you probably can't call the police from your mind. Yeah, probably not.
Android we saw yesterday. He gave me an address. He said we could get help there. The train passes just on the other side of the road. The station can't be far. You feel okay to walk a little? Let's go then.
Like a human now.
The police are on our trail.
All right. That's all for now.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Oh, man.
Do you think Connor's going to become a deviant?
Hard to say. I didn't realize that the murder that he was talking about was...
Yeah, I made that connection myself.
Before or just now?
No, before, when he talked about the man that was murdered.
Gotcha.
Hold R2 to see threats in your destination. Okay, this is interesting. Can I get in that cab?
I don't know. Try.
You think I should?
No, can't get in there. Oh, shit.
This is a little challenging.
It is, yeah.
should take that umbrella. So I'm at the end of that, or this station thing.
To your right, yeah.
Find it sooner or later. Let's go.
So this is the first time two characters kind of connected on this main storyline.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Job. Run, Kara, run.
I'm really curious to see other timelines. Like other alternative prototype detective android. Whatever you call it. Although police assistant androids have again. Marcus.
They missed her. Could you spare some change?
That's it right there.
Talk to the guy about the change. Wait, did you hold R2?
L2, yeah.
R2?
Oh.
I need to back up.
Okay. Is that just appearing on his hand in his head?
No, I think he has something.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Was that a pickpocket or something?
It looked like it. Boucher talk to the android?
Yeah.
Do you know where Jericho is?
There was another symbol over there to the right somewhere. Look up. Oh, there it is to your left.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Maybe he is just looking at that. I guess he doesn't have anything in his hand. Which one are you looking for? Can we see it again?
Yeah. Looks like it's on the side of a building. I can't cross the street.
Oh, I was just telling you, you shouldn't, but you can.
Sorry to bother you.
Try to go behind you. To the end of the street. And then make a right.
This side? Okay.
Yeah.
Spare some change.
Oh, there it is. See the other symbol? Oh, there it is. Okay, gotta find another one. It's behind a fence with some robots. Maybe over here? There it is.
Yep, nice.
Wrong way.
Right in the middle there, yeah.
Do you see it?
No, look to your right.
That's as far right as I can go.
Come out of that and see if you can't see it without...
I gotta move this thing.
There you go. Lots of homeless people with the unemployment rate.
Yeah. Wait, I didn't get that clue. Hold on.
Because you're hitting the right button.
Hold on.
There you go.
To the right.
To the right.
Oh, that one. Sorry, I already got that one. Okay. Is this leading me to Jericho, you think? Like,
yeah,
the place is?
Yeah. get out of there and look around.
Maybe I gotta get on the roof. What did I say? Find a way to reach the roof.
I can do that. Okay. Go to the thing sticking out of the wall. Up. Yeah.
We'll do that one. Nice. Now we're looking for the word spark. There we go.
Look down.
No, I need to get that one. There, I already got it. Okay, inside the warehouse.
The hardest fucking thing I ever found in my life. This is like Indiana Jones shit. You just find clue after clue after clue. You may not need to go all the way back.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You might be able to get to a certain point and take another route. Oh, what was that? That's two of them there. There we go. That one I could definitely do. I don't know, I think he had it. Look at it again.
Oh, I see, look it.
You gotta line it up, yeah.
Yeah. I know, Lash, let me figure it out, please. Ooh, that one looks tricky. I think we found Jericho. Okay, maybe I missed that last clue because it won't let me look at the thing again. Here, you can play this part.
Was there something we missed back here, or?
I'm not sure.
No. Cool shot.
That's a high jump.
dark. I don't think I crawl through there at all. No.
You came down the stairs, right?
I came down.
Oh, you can't get up those stairs.
Through there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's blocked off. No wonder nobody knows who the hell this person is.
So you think Jericho's a person?
No. When I say person, I mean android, human, male, female, something.
I thought it could have been a place, too.
It was marked like that, yeah. I don't know how a place is going to help me, though. It's kind of interesting.
Maybe it's a safe haven.
Right. Okay. Okay, that's the hole on the side of that. Oh, shit. Did you see that?
Looked like a person and sounded like a clicker.
What the heck was that? Did it look like a female to you?
Yeah.
It did, me too. I guess the arrow on that means you have to hold it or something.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. I'm Jericho.
Oh, Jericho.
Ah, it's a place. High foot, hon.
Mm-hmm. But they seem to have their things in them still.
Yeah. Hmm. All right. Probably do a couple shorter ones today.
Yeah.
Take a little break real quick. Okay. All right. Made it to Jericho.